Megan, the chef at Palmer's Market, and today I want to talk to you about spaghetti squash. It's kind of a weird ingredient, you probably don't know how to cook it, but it's actually really, really simple and it can be used in a variety of different recipes. Okay, so the most difficult and daunting part of this entire task is just cutting it in half. If you have a strong husband or man in your home, you may want to ask them to do it for you. But you just want to take the point of your knife and just cut this puppy right down the middle. Takes a little brute strength, but... squash cut in half, we just need to take out the seeds and all the stringiness in the middle of them. It's just like a pumpkin. Okay, so we have the inside of our squash all cleaned, and now I just want to rub a little bit of olive oil and salt and pepper, and then we're going to roast it in the oven. Okay, so we're just going to take the spaghetti squash and turn it. The skin side is up, and we're going to roast it in a 375 degree oven for 30 to 40 minutes until it's nice tender. And you can tell by just taking a paring knife like this one and just sticking it right in, and if it slides right in and out, then the squash is ready to go. So there's a couple different ways to serve up spaghetti squash, and I want to show you two different ways. The first one is to turn it into, well, vegetable spaghetti. And this is a great alternative if you're allergic to gluten or if you're just trying to get more vegetables into your diet or trick your children into eating vegetables. You can just take a fork and you can see when I run my fork through it that spaghetti squash turns into these little strands. So we're just going to scrape them right into a bowl. Two easy ways to cook spaghetti squash. For your fresh spaghetti squash, come in and pick them up at Palmer's Market.